friends, welcome to this video on lines and angles. In the previous video, we solved some questions based on linear pair axiom and vertically opposite angles. Today, we will discuss some more facts related to it and we will strengthen our knowledge on that subject. So let's start with a question. Of the given options, for which option does the figure represent two lines? Friends, you can pause the video to think about the answer. Here, when can AE and CD be lines? When the opposite angles will be vertically opposite angles? And from the given options, which option depicts the vertically opposite angles? It is the third option, which straight away states that opposite angles AEC and BED are vertically opposite angles. If you look at the second option, angle BED is 2 times angle AED, which is 120 degrees, and the sum of these two angles will be 180 degrees. Angle AED plus angle BED is equal to 180 degrees. From this, you come to know that AB is a line and ED a ray. And from the first option also, it cannot be ensured that AB and CD are lines. So friends, let's take the next question. According to the given statement, draw the figure and answer the question. You can pause the video and try to answer this question. First of all, let's draw a line AB. You can draw it in any way. But at the time of drawing the line PQ, we need to keep in mind the angle. We need to intersect line AB in such a way that angle AOP makes an angle of 70 degrees. So line PQ will be like this. Now we have to draw ray OY, which is the bisector of angle AOQ. This means ray OY divides this angle into two equal parts. And we need to find angle YOQ. Try to solve this question yourself. That's all in this session. Today, we discussed some facts related to the pairs of angles. See you in the next video. Thank you.